It's the 5G. 5G. Here we go. I've been looking for them. It's not as bad as in the States where it's every friggin' place. But I found them. And ironically, they are right near the comp station. Huh. There they are. There they are, folks. Oh, and the wonderful sky and chemtrails. There's your 5G towers. Here we go. I've been looking. To be honest, I've been like, well, maybe Canada ain't got them yet. And I've been looking around and I haven't really seen them. And there we spotted them right there. Right near the cop station. Ironic. Huh. There's our wonderful chemtrailing sky. Look at that. Isn't that insane? It's just like, I don't know, after the last one with the giant one that panned around the sky, I've taken several pictures. They're all over today. It's insane, insane. Yeah, well there you have it, man. The 5G towers. I finally found some. They're around. I feel bad for Americans, though. They're all over the place in the States. Jeez. But they're here. They're here. I'm looking for them. Here's some... There's lots of hydro. Here we use hydro towers, so they're everywhere. It's hard to spot, because there's towers and lines everywhere. Here's the sky again. One day I'm gonna smash into something and it'll be all my fault. Like, sorry, officer, I was trying to look out for those awful 5G cancer towers and those chemtrails. May as well put it away before I get into troubles.
We could be strangers in the night. We could be passing in the shadows. We couldn't be closer if we tried. When we're caught in the headlights, we could be faces in the crowd. We could be passing in the shadows. Laughing the risk of being found. When we're caught in the headlights.